Contest number 21 on the program. Semi-final, 75 kilos. Between in the red corner, representing the Golden Gloves, Clark William Hebe. Across the ring in the blue corner, representing Swords, Gabriel Ward. Hebe in the red, Ward in the blue, your referee, John Mungan. Center of the ring, boys, please. Round one. Contest number 22, Martin Keenan, the Glen, Ringy Kiley, Middleton. Both boxers, please be ready. Referee Robbie O'Sullivan. Judge 1, Jim Murnan. 2, Dominic O'Rourke. 3, Paul Mays. 4, Anthony White. And 5, Seamus Kelly. Boxing will resume again in the morning, 11 o'clock sharp. All officials be here for 10:30, please. All officials here in the morning, 10:30, please. Seconds out. Round two. Thank you. Contest number 22, Martin Keenan, the Glen, and Ricky Kiley, Middletown. Both boxers, please be ready. Referee, Robbie O'Sullivan. Judge 1, Jim Murren. 2, Dominic O'Rourke. 3, Paul Mays. 4, Anthony White. And 5, Seamus Kelly. That's your officials for contest 22, second last contest. Seconds out. Third and final round. Again, your appreciation for both boxers. Well done, boys. The winner of that contest by unanimous decision, keep you in the red corner. Show your appreciation for Gabriel Ward. Well done, boys. Well done. Referee Robbie O'Sullivan. Judge 1, Jim Murren. 2, Dominic O'Rourke. 3, Paul Mays. 4, Anthony White. 5, Seamus Kelly.